Okay, hi guys, and welcome to my channel. My name's Hannah Webb. You may also know me as Hannah Wazzle, Instagram famous. I have at least 80 people watching my stories a day. Anyway, this is my first video. Thanks for watching. Okay, great. So I had some wine, and I've got some more wine here, and I'm gonna do a makeup tutorial, okay? So let's just go for it. I'm actually using my friend's makeup because we're close like that and that's what friends do. So I've got some makeup bags, so I'm just gonna have a look through here and see what's good. Hi guys, I'm just gonna get started with the makeup tutorial. I'm not really up for chit chat. So I'm gonna use Fit Me. Can you see that? Yeah, to make me look fit. Oh wait, do I add this green stuff first? I'm gonna add some green stuff first because it looks like good fun. I don't use makeup brushes because I'm a really natural girl, you know, and I feel like I like to put the makeup on my fingers. I wash my hands once, so it's fine. Okay, so I'm just gonna pour it. This is my hand, and it's just gonna go on. I don't know how much to do. Is that enough? A bit more. Yeah. I have my personal filmer here. She's a great gal. I'd recommend her, you know. Okay, so I'm not gonna look at you guys, I'm gonna look in the mirror. I've got a mirror somewhere, you'll never know. Okay, so I'm just gonna start off, just chuck on your face, you know. You just gotta be brave with... Oh, it smells quite nice, actually. It smells... Oh, I didn't show you, look, green stuff, Prime Master or something. Yeah, so I'm just gonna add it. Yeah, talk amongst yourselves whilst I add it. Okay, right, it's added. Okay, great. I panicked. Okay, so now I'm gonna add Fit Me. This colour's matte porcelain, normal to oily skin. No, that's not the shade, is it? Porcelain, yeah, because I'm quite pale, but you know, don't look outside, so it's just expected. So I'm just gonna add it to my hand because I'm just gross. That's just what gross people do. Okay, so I'm just shutting the lid, as you can see. I think I look great, but I'm gonna look even greater. Yeah. You girls who are watching this, probably my mum, I'm already thinking, God, she just does not have much technique for her, but it's, oh no, it's so close to my eyeball. It's all about blending, isn't it? Just blend. You just got blend. Blend in. Yeah. But girls, just love yourself and who you are. Right, I'm just gonna forget about that eye because it's obviously gonna go in. It's obviously gonna go in the eye. Anyway, it's just one of those things. Isn't it lucky that I wasn't wearing makeup today, you know? I'm just speaking to my camera before I show. Hey, do you think this is gonna be a big hit, this video? See, look, she laughed, I do have friends. Okay, great, so I look fitter already. Okay. So now, I don't know what makeup people do, but I'm gonna add some setting powder, okay, to set them. I don't know if you can see it, I've got a crease in my nose where I got sunburn when I was like 7, and then like foundation like sticks in my nose, but it's just one of those things. So I'm more of a dabber, some people brush, but I'm a dabber. And that's a preference. Okay, so now I look a bit pale. But it's okay because I'm gonna add some bronzer. Okay. So, camera operator, how do you feel about my video? Is it going well?
I think you're doing great, huh?
Okay, thanks. So you just chuck it in your face, maybe in your cheekbone. I don't really have cheekbones, I've got quite a chubby face. So. Fit. Gonna have some more wine, just a little refreshment to hear me out. I mean, it is 7 o'clock, so you know, it's about time. Okay, so what goes next? I reckon the brows. So I'm gonna use Brow This Way, like Born This Way, but for brows. You know the Lady Gaga song? Yeah. I listen to Gaga sometimes. I like the You and I. So, do you like that one?
Hello.
Yeah, it's a good song. I used to have the album in my car somewhere. I probably still do, actually. and I just put it on play and I just listen to it. Okay, so I'll probably use the lighter one because I guess my hair's lighter. Well, my eyebrow. No, yeah, it's not that light, but you know, I'll just do it, okay. This is going to take some dedication.
Okay. So guys, I don't know if you have the same problem as me. I can't do makeup with my mouth closed.
Wow. I've definitely got eyebrows in here. I don't know if you have the same problem as me. Just maybe comment below. I feel like Blaine, Clayton, you're gonna watch this, so comment below. Look at how wonky they are. It's okay because eyebrows are sisters, not twins. Okay, so
this one's significantly bigger, you know? It's like,
this is like Neptune and this is Pluto, you know? Or something. I don't know what the biggest planet is. Okay, so this is the really exciting part. It's by 17. And it's called Easy on the eye, and it's gonna make me look more attractive, I reckon. So I'm just gonna look at the colours though, aren't they beautiful? Can you see the colours? Is that a good shot? Okay, great. So I'm really liking the look of this pink one. It looks rather banging. Is this weird if I use the same brush as my friend? So okay, great. So I'm just gonna. Oh, it's like creamy. Oh my god, this is awesome. I'm gonna use. Oh no, it's nothing weird. Is that weird?
But it's like harder to apply with a brush, so I'm just not gonna.
What colour should I use? Sorry, talk amongst yourself. Can you use the silver? Because I just saw it and it looks sick. Is this the brush for the silver? Okay, great. Right, anyway, I can't open it. Oh my god, wow. This is beautiful, actually. So I'll just use, is this cream as well? No, it's not. I've been told by my camera operator. I'm just gonna use some of this cream. I'm just gonna, yes, look at me, look at me. Look at me, look at me.
Look at me. Hey, Gemma, do you think anyone will actually watch this?
Probably.
What, your mum?
Yeah.
And my mum. And they'll be like, oh god. So I'm just applying it, you know, to the lid. And then I'll do something to the creases later.
So guys, I really want to spark debates on my YouTube channel.
So I'm just gonna ask some questions. And the question number one is do you put lighter on the lid or lighter on the crease? Okay, just get chatting about that because that's how you make friends, you know, by chatting about creases. Okay, so yeah, that'll do. Like, it's not the best makeup I've ever done, but you know. This is a really nice kit. I might have to. I've got an idea. You see that dark sparkling blue, yeah? Yeah, I'm gonna add that. Okay, so I guess I'll just do it.
Okay, so I'm gonna add it to the crease.
Ooh, it does not look nice, but it's okay. And I'm done.
No, I'm just I'm gonna try and blend it, but I can't just it. I'm not very good at makeup.
Maybe if I use the bigger one. Hey, Jim, do you have like a makeup brush that I can blend it with? Can I use it, please? Look, there's tools here. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit and blend.
Sometimes I think blending's a waste of time.
That can spoil my next YouTube debate. Timma, what do you think about blending?
I love blending. Oh. I think blending is my best friend when you're not here.
Oh, that's nice. Hey guys, I'm her best friend. Gemma, yeah, you're my best friend too, man.
Oh.
Okay, so it's still not ideal, but you know. I don't think I'm going to be seeing any eligible bachelors tonight, so it's okay. Oh my. So any boys that are watching this who are into makeup?
I'm single, yeah, I'm single.
Oh, see, look, it's all... I look great. Okay, so is this weird if we use the same mascara? I don't have any eye conditions.
That's good.
Okay. Do you?
No.
Oh, great. Okay, so now I'm not going to go for eyeliner tonight because I'm going for a natural look. So I'm just going to add mascara because I'm very natural beauty. Okay, so this is the part where I can't look. Just look at my face. I can't do mascara with my own mouth closed. So I think you're just meant to go like that when you apply mascara, but I just think it's a bit boring, so I just kind of go like that. I don't know what you guys think. Let me know, comment below. Yeah, I want to get one like on this video. Also, I don't know if you're meant to put mascara on your bottom lashes. I always do, but I actually look at quite a lot of women in that way. Sometimes in that way. I'm like, yeah, you're not wearing mascara on your bottom eyelash, but I am. So, I look at my hair. I always get it all the time. Okay, so, have you got highlights? You do, don't you? So I'm just gonna... Okay, so I'm almost done, guys. I think I look like a solid 3 out of 10 right now, which is an improvement. So I'm going to use some of this highlighter, and I'm just going to use my hands again. Oh my god, it's such a nice colour. Just look at that pop. Look at the pop, guys. Okay, so I'm just going to close the lid, yeah. Okay, so now I add it to the brow bones. Great. I'm just precious, me. Yeah, too much there, but you know, is there such a thing as too much highlighter? No, I don't think so. This highlighter smells nice as well. Yeah, I always fuck up highlighter, but you know, but it's got a good pop to it. Can you see that, Gemma? Can you see the pop?
Yeah, we can see it.
Okay, so I'm done, guys. Thanks for watching. I don't really know what else to say. I've been a bit camera shy. Please subscribe and like, and boys call me. Okay.